I think it's an honour to have the opportunity to coach the Mount Gambier Pioneers. I'm excited, certainly not nervous. You get to my age, the nerves tend to dwindle a little bit, but really excited, and it's an honour to have the opportunity here. Yeah, look, the road record, particularly last year, was deplorable. So, we've spoken about that with the players. We'd like to be more professional on the road. The club's committing more resource for our road travel. Look, it's a matter of hardness and being tough on the road. It's some of that stuff's immeasurable, but we really need to toughen up on the road. Oh, look, I looked at a lot of game tape and, I thought Andrew did a pretty good job. I'm not here to comment on his performance as coach. He had 2 years with the guys and I'm sure he left an impression on all of the players that he coached for those couple of years. I would like to think the team will reflect my personality, which will be, very competitive, hard-nosed, and we'll be really working our butts off. Yeah, look, I'm really excited with the imports that we've been able to sign. Paul Davis is a 6'9" athletic centre, very light frame, but 7'4" wingspan. I'd expect him to have an enormous impact on the game, particularly at the defensive end. Brian McAllister is a combo guard; he can play the one or the two, create off the dribble. He can shoot the ball as well. He's just a really good all-round player. Jan Warbout's an interesting one. I think he's going to have an impact for us as well. He's a four-man who can step out and shoot the three-ball. He works every day with the 36ers, so he's in good shape. He understands what we're going to run, and I think he'll be a key component to our team. Yeah, look, 25 years. The club does have a lot of history. It's been a while since we've had success, but there's great history in the club rooms. There's some fantastic names. We would like to revisit some of that success. That's one of the reasons that I'm here. The club are extremely enthusiastic in getting the team back into the playoffs. I want to help with that, and I'm looking forward to what should be a really good year.